Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you are fine and you are safe and you are spending the time with your siblings and your parents. Okay, and you are learning a lot of things at your home. Okay, children. Yes. So yesterday we have completed here. Okay, yours lovingly, daughter. And yesterday we have completed here. Okay. Let us see the next part. Now read the letter that Meena's grandfather wrote in reply. Okay. 19 July 2020. I told you na beta, you have to write first date and then you have to say the dear, whatever you are saying with your loved one. Okay, next. I am so glad that you spoke to the new girl. Who is saying this, children? This is said by the grandfather. Okay, maternal grand. I am so glad that you spoke to the new girl. It is very difficult when you first go to a new place. Meena must have felt scared and lonely. What do you mean by scared, children? Those who are very frightened and those who are very afraid of something, that is called as scared. Okay. So it is like new for Meena. That is Meena. This Meena for her friend, not Meena of that girl. Okay. Meena, not her grandfather. This Meena for Ameena, short form. Yes, that one. She was uncomfortable, she was not comfortable and she felt very scared and lonely. So because that is a new place for Ameena, then she was scared and lonely. And she was praising his granddaughter, like, you have done a very good job and you have literally you make a new friend, and which is very important in our life, right? So you made her feel welcome. You made her feel welcome means you made it very comfortable for you. You said hello to her. Then you made it comfortable for her. Okay. When you are warm and friendly. When you are warm and friendly means when you are very friendly to others and when you don't have any jealousy or proud or something. You don't have any other emotions, negative emotions for others. Then they also show their love and affection for you. So they also show their love and affection for you. Even they will also show the, if suppose you are talking very bad in front of others, then they will love and affectionate you? No, they won't. When you have the negative emotions, they do have a negative emotions. But when you have a positive emotions, like, hey you, how are you, when we are saying in a good mood, then even they also responding in a very good manner. Yes, next. I am really proud of you. Then who is proud of? Grandfather is proud of granddaughter, right? He is proud of her, right? Because why he was proud of her? Because she made a new friend and she made her comfortable. And she was showing the love and affection towards the strangers also, towards her friends also, right? Yes. Nani and I are busy. So whenever you are saying any of the thing, then first you have to say, for the suppose you and your friend, first my friend and I, or I and my friend, no, my friend and I first. Okay. Nani and I are busy making different kinds of snacks and sweets for you. When we are through, we will pack them in a big box and come to Bengaluru. So where the Meena is staying? Yes, Meena is staying in Bengaluru. And where the grandfather is staying, that they didn't mention here. So what the Nani and grandfather is doing, Nani and Nanu, they are doing so many, preparing a lot of sweets and snacks in a big box, they're packing, and when they were coming into the Bengaluru, they will give to the Meena, right? Yes. I look forward to meeting the other Meena. Yes. So one Meena is her granddaughter and one more Meena is her friend, means granddaughter's friend. Okay. What do you mean by look forward to? That is eagerly wait to. What do you mean by look forward to is eagerly wait. When someone is coming, if your friend is coming to your school, right? you are eagerly waiting for him or her, right? That is look forward. I am look forward to my friend, right? And this this grandfather also, he is also looking for meeting for other Meena. Her friend also he wants to meet. Okay, children. So in the last one, what you have to need to do? With lots of love, yours lovingly, Nanu. Okay, children. Just you go through this this one and this one. Okay, this we have completed on the textual reading. Okay, we have completed all the things. This is the informal letter which is written between the grandfather and granddaughter. Okay, this one you do it in the book. And whatever are there, this completed. Complete the second chapter. Okay, there are no question and answer. In the first chapter, there are question and answers. I will do that one also. And in the other also, we will do. Okay, children, take care, children. Bye bye.
Meena's letter. Meena calls her grandfather Nanu. He is her mother's father. Meena wrote a letter to Nanu about her new friend.
15th July 2020.
Dear Nanu, a new girl joined our class today. Miss asked her to sit in front and told the class to show her around and be friends with her. But nobody spoke to her. She was wearing a pretty bracelet and had a new bag. She wore her hair in two long plaits tied up with ribbons. Manu and Asim stared at her plaits. Then they whispered to each other and laughed. She must have felt uncomfortable because she looked away. Gauri said she looked proud and stuck up. I thought she looked lonely and sad. She did not know anyone. So I went up to her and said hello. The new girl smiled and suddenly looked happy. I asked her to sit next to me and we started talking. I was glad that I had said hello because she is a really nice person. The funny thing is that she too is called Meena, short for Ameena. She has come from Mumbai. Her mother is going to work here. We have become good friends and are interested in the same things. We plan to do things together. We have also decided to call ourselves the Meena Duo. Isn't that cool? How are you and Nani? When will you visit us? I really miss you both. With lots of love, your loving granddaughter, Meena.
19th July 2020.
Dear Meena, I am so glad that you spoke to the new girl. It is very difficult when you first go to a new place. Meena must have felt scared and lonely. You made her feel welcome. When you are warm and friendly towards people, they also show their love and affection for you. I'm really proud of you. Nani and I are busy making different kinds of snacks and sweets for you. When we are through, we will pack them in a big box and come to Bengaluru. I look forward to meeting the other Meena. With lots of love, yours lovingly, Nanu.